Welcome back. One of the great sites for college football, Memorial Stadium here in Berkeley, California. Crowd expected around the 50,000 mark for this game between Oklahoma and California. These two have not hooked up on very many occasions at all, only twice before, as a matter of fact. Won each time by Oklahoma, 27-13 and 54. John Blake, on the other hand, a guy who played his football at Oklahoma. He is rooted in the state of Oklahoma, and he wants, he says, to go after the best kid in the state of Oklahoma. But by the same token, he said for the first time, we're going to start looking nationally at our recruiting once more. 4-9, tough start, but he had to pick up some pretty broken pieces, Ram.
He really did, considering he pretty much took over the same situation as Tom Homo did, being the third coach in 3 years.
Set to go at Memorial Stadium. Brache's kick high and toward the goal line, about 2 yards deep, but Lewis will not come out. That's about as good as he could do it. Stand up running back. They line up with a slot right, play fake, and Moore rolling left, going to put it up. Got a man wide open is Jackson. First down and much more at the 41-yard line of California. Tight end Freeman in motion. And Moore will go up, looking deep. Throws for Jackson, intercepted by Sorlanga. Sorlanga got a little room here, midfield, 45 to the 40-yard line, dragged down from the 15-yard line. They bring Smith in motion. Vedder straight back, floats it out here for Shaw. He's got it, touchdown California. You cannot execute that play better than those two just did.
42-yard field goal try for Brache.
Good penetration by the Sooners. Brache got it up and got it through. They bring Shaw in motion. Vedder straight back, steps up, buys time, throws in a crowd, caught by Shaw. Shaw at the 20, spins around, the man gets it down to the 17-yard line. He can light a fire, can't he? So Brache will try a 35-yard field goal. Got plenty on it if his direction's good. And his direction is really perfect. And the Bears have chosen the scoreboard, but not by much. This game can be had. Vedder play big, throws, intercepted. He had Shaw open. I don't think he saw the safety. And back to the 18-yard line is Ghana Joseph.
Matchup next week for the Cal Bears. Get as much on film as you can.
Vedder back, second down, 3. We'll give us the Fields again. Touchdown, California. Neal remains the tailback. Straight back, Vedder flagged down. Vedder throws to Shaw. Ball is a little bit behind him. Shaw makes the catch, slips the tackle at the 30, 25, 20. And out about the 15-yard line, but let's see about. They bring O'Neal this time out of the backfield, split to the near side. Shaw in the slot, Vedder straight back. Looks to the end zone, and it is caught for a touchdown by the tight end Kunkel. A flag is down at about the 4-yard line. Really plunge the blade into the Sooners here. Vedder with all day, waited to clear out, and is picked off with a lot of room is Travion Smith. He is on his way, and he is gone. And the Sooners have turned a negative into a huge positive, 65 yards on the pick. Well, there's a game turner right there.
OU a week ago down 11-6.
Well, Coach, you had two big plays, a great offense play and a great defensive play. What's the game plan?
Terrible first half. Now, you know, we hurt ourselves. And they cause a problem, but we got to make sure that we don't cause penalties to get ourselves in bad field position. Thank God we got a touchdown before the half, put ourselves a chance back to get in this football game, and let's go in and regroup.
Good luck in the second half, Coach.
Thank you.
kick, and this one is headed for Delpho O'Neill. He's going to try it from about 3 yards deep. He's got a gap at the 20, at the 30, at the 40. It'll be a foot race, and O'Neill dragged down from behind as he crossed midfield with a 47-yard line.
For the Bears, right at the 10-yard line.
They give it to Tarik Smith again. Big hole. Smith running over people into the end zone. Touchdown, California. Reed Dio gave him the clear on block.
Put the hammer on.
Straight back to pass now is Moore. Looking deep for Blocker. Blocker's got a step and got the ball and remains on his feet, and he is gone. And Oklahoma's going to put more points up. 73 yards, and the Sooners getting it done with big plays.
Check out their third down conversions today. 0-for.
Third down and 12. There's a reverse coming. A pitch reverse to Jackson. Now Jackson's got room. He's at the 40. He's at midfield. To the 45 of California. To the 40 and a first down.
That's one of those plays from up here. You can see it coming a mile away.
Why is that? Hey, it's interesting. Cato Saranga has a brother, Wazwa Saranga, who we're going to see next week on the UCLA Bruins, the only twin in the Pac-10.
Straight back goes Fuente over the middle. Wide open! Caught by Little for a touchdown! Great grab by Little and an awfully nice pass by Justin Fuente. And look out, here come the Sooners. This game is really starting to be strikingly like the Sooners game with Syracuse.
Sooners come to the slot right. They bring Jackson in motion.
Fuente will go up for the tight end. Wide open. Freeman makes the catch. It was Alexander, not Freeman, making the catch for a first down at the 42-yard line of California. Fuente at quarterback. Parker in motion out of the backfield. A throw over the middle. It's caught by Alexander. First down at the 4-yard line.
Don Lonan doing everything he can.
Down for the Sooners inside the 10.
Well, you said it earlier, partner. Go to the tight end. Here is Fazan. Touchdown. And the Sooners with the extra point will have tied this ball game. Stunned is Tom Homo. Happy is happened. Looked as though that was going to be enough. As Justin Vedder giving off to Tarik Smith, and Smith going in from 10 yards out. It gave the Bears a 21-point lead. But Moore bringing the Sooners back, connecting with Blocker on a 73-yard pass play for a touchdown. The Sooners doing it with big plays. All of a sudden, the deficit was only 14 points. Back came the Sooners once again. This time over the middle, looking to the tight end. Or rather, looking to too little, over the middle, too little. And another touchdown for the Sooners, and another big play. Sooners weren't done dancing yet. 7 points down. They take it in on the handoff to Jermaine Fazan. And with the conversion, the game was tied. Bears back just a couple of moments ago. They pattern this time. Shaw catches the perfect ball from Justin Vedder. And the Bears' lead is 4 because on the ensuing try for point, it was blocked. Sooners went the other way. 2 points on the board for them. A minute and 17 seconds left in the game. And Oklahoma
Lake has all the support of all the key alumni groups and really everyone that's been through that system. He had played in it himself. It carries such great tradition, and he'll get the ship on the right track.
So fourth and 21. Fuentes hit and dropped for a loss, and now you can put it in the books. Well, knowing that Fuente had to put it up, the Bears just came. Justin Flagg makes the big play. Bears got a lot of push on Fuente this last series, but again, at that point, you don't have to respect Parker. Vedder will take a knee once again. There's 8 minutes left in the first quarter of that game at Tempe. We'll get you over there in a moment. And the Sun Devils lead it 3-0. And this game is in the books. And it took a long time to put in the books, and it wasn't really decided until the 59th minute. But Tom Homo, undefeated as a college football coach, and Justin Vedder, undefeated for his last 18 games. He hadn't lost in 2 years.
And there goes that cannon once again. Vedder to Bobby Shaw. What a great combination, and I'm sure we haven't heard the last of that.
So the Bears are winners, 40-36. Looked as though it was going to be a blowout.
to Oklahoma's credit, they hung right in there. That's a wrap for us. For Tom Ramsey and Carol Lewis, I'm Barry Tompkins. We take you now back to the studio.